Students, today I will teach you in this episode, I will teach you this letter series. This is letter series, computer series. Just to see, you know better from the class 1 to know it, that is coming under this letter series means simply letter A to Z. That is continuous pattern where you will get it. Small letters, A to Z. What will do you? From this sincere, serious logical there, true questions are there, it will be difficult. So, take it seriously. Just to see. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. I have written this. And numbering kar do. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Total letter is 26. Class 10. Very easy. And also reversely also you arrange it 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 reverse way SUV and that will help you for the coding decoding purpose. Suppose you see reverse way, how you calculate it? Reverse way you see, it will last you see 26 plus 1, total will be 27. Mind it, here you see total will be 27. So, A to this way, A to reverse way, always keep in mind, total will be 27. That will help you for coding decoding, that will tell you in the why I will teach you coding decoding. Now see, this letter series, you should be expert practicing, try to remember it, so that easily you can solve this type of questions. That is, certainly in this way also you will get the, just like number series I have told you will get the series completion, or run out and also analogy. Now see, if you know the numbers, easily you can solve these questions. So, it is easy, how you remember it? Just I am giving the technical thing. That is 5, 10, 15, 20, 25. Aise karke you can remember it. Suppose A, E, J, O, T, Y. So accordingly you can remember it. Anyhow, it is your responsibility how you do, but you should remember this. How type of questions will come up, you see. Suppose you know the numbering. Suppose numbering is required. Suppose you get the questions. Numbering is required. That is, suppose A, then E, then A, Y, E, I, that is plus 4, right? Simple letter, A, E, then plus 4, kitna aega? 9, plus 4 means 9, so 9 digit kon hai, dekho you see, 9, I aega, then plus 4, 13, 13 you see, if you remember it, 9, 13 you see, kya, M aega. Then plus 4, 17. What is the number 17 you see? Q. Like this. Very simple. Q. So, if you know the number digits, this is single digit. Sorry, single letters. This is a single letter. So, if you know the number plus 4, plus 4, plus 4, plus 4. You see the numbers, you can equate it. If, what happens here? Suppose B plus 2, B. Plus 2, F. Plus 2, D, B, B, F. F. If you wrote it from the lower class, you are expecting. F. Then plus 2, H. Like this. It will continue. So, if you have the memory, or the genius one, you can memorize it up to 3, 4. If it will be plus 7, plus 9, plus 11, that will be difficult. It is your duty. How to do? Do it. Otherwise, in the paper you can write this A to Z, serial number. But it is better to practice it immediately. Otherwise, easily you can remember it, just I told you, 2-3 differences, easily you can remember it. Suppose you see, example I am telling you, suppose 2-3 letter difference ka, B, দেখো বি এফ সি ডি ই এফ প্লাস ফোর ইজিলি ইউ ক্যান কাউন্ট সি ডি ই এফ অনলি টেকনিক ইট ইজ ভেরি ইজি ক্লাস ওয়ান সে টু বি জেড লেটার হতা হয় বাট কম্পিটিশন এম টি এস সি মে আতা হয় ইউ সি অনলি দা লজিক ব্রেথ এন্ড স্পিড এন্ড টাইম ফোর এফ সো ইফ র্যান্ডম ইট এফ প্লাস ফোর এফ কে দেখো এফ সি ডি এফ সিক্স নাম্বার ইজ সিক্স ইট উইল বি টেন ইট ইজ এ টু দেন সিক্স দেন টেন দেন প্লাস ফোর ডিফারেন্স দেন ফোরটিন দেন এইটিন দেন টোয়েন্টি টু লাইক দিস ইট উইল কন্টিনিউ দোজ আর হ্যাভিং দ্য নাম্বারিং দেখ ইজিল রাইট দ্য আনসার অদারওয়াইজ ম্যাটার টু আদার ওয়ে ইজ ইট দিস ইজ র্যান্ডম প্র্যাকটিস ইজ রিকোয়ার্ড সাপোজ ইউ সি বি ফোর সি ডি ই এফ দেন ফোর জি এস আই জে দেন ফোর কে এল এম এন দেন ফোর ও পি কিউ আর দেন ফোর এস টি ইউ ভি দিস ওয়ে ইউ ক্যান ডু ইট ইট ইজ আপ টু ইউ হাউ টু সলভ ইট নাও সি দিস ইজ ফার্স্ট উইল সি ইন দ্য বোথ ওয়ে ইট ক্যান বি সাপোজ ব্যাক জেড ওয়াই এক্স মাইনাস ওয়ান মাইনাস ওয়ান হিয়ার ইউ টু রিমেম্বার ইট মাইনাস ওয়ান মাইনাস ওয়ান হাউ টু ডু সাপোজ জেড মাইনাস টু জেড নাম্বার ইজ টোয়েন্টি সিক্স জেড নাম্বার ইজ টোয়েন্টি সিক্স মাইনাস টুয়েলভ টোয়েন্টি ফোর কেতনা আয়গা মাইনাস টুয়েলভ হ্যায় দ্যাট মিন্স মাইনাস টু টোয়েন্টি ফোর দ্যাট মিন্স ওয়াই এক্স ইউ সি হাউ টু ডু ইউ দ্য টেকনিক সাপোজ দিস ইজ টোয়েন্টি সিক্স নাম্বার টোয়েন্টি সিক্স বাট ব্যাক ওয়ে ইট ইজ ওয়ান এট টোয়েন্টি ফোর ইউ সি ব্যাক ওয়ে ইট ইজ থ্রি So I told you while I am teaching minus, I am not describing all these calculations. That technique you can minus to plus me I am not convert kar deta hai. Division ko into me kar deta hai. That technique is there for mathematics. When I teach that mathematics for lower classes, you can follow it in the channel. Now it is not for 10. For 10, you are sufficient. So for 26, 24, double minus is plus. Keep it in mind. Suppose ascending series. You know the ascending. Descending is series, you have to do it. क्या हुआ? Just in reverse it. Ascending कर दो, reverse कर दो. Not required to learn descending. Like this, technique is required. Expert. So here, one, this way, that is minus, but here you see plus, suppose it is minus 2, minus 2. Here you see z is plus 1, plus 3, then I have plus 5. देखो, plus 5, you be, here I have, देखो, This is sorry, G. This is plus 5 means it will be 22. Dekho. 22. Here minus, but here plus. Plus 2. Upar aayega plus 2. Because it is reverse order. First of all, easy for you. I am telling you technique. In this way you can calculate it, or this way you can calculate it. No problem. Yes. Then you see, suppose, kaise ko sir, series ka. Suppose you will go to the third. B D E F and what is the next? Very easy. We should not take more time on this. This is very easy. So we can get the that is not we will not take more time. B to E, D to F, F to H. You see B C B E. F G B C D E plus 3 F then E F G plus 2 then G H I J then plus 3 then plus 2 X serial chala so D E so D F D E F plus 2 F G H plus 2 X I J plus 2 then plus 2 plus 2 Like this, it will be continuous process. So, suppose three digits, same way. It's the only practice is required here. Suppose D, M, X. Example, I will write. F, O, Z. Then, kya hai bata? Technique. X, Y, Z ho gaya. After that, what number will come? Dekho. D to F, E F 2, N2O, NO, 2, N2IN plus 2. Then F, it is F, G, H, 2. Here O2, PQ. Q, Z, Z is finished. No, again proceed. It will be around the cyclic order. Don't confuse it. Students will khatam ho gaya kya karna. No, that will be A and B plus 2. Right? So now, how it will be speedy and easily you can do it. I am telling the technique. Only practice what will do. You know the clue, so you make your own question. Suppose, I told you, dog. You write like this, make a table. Come on. Dog, market. Dog, market. Cat. Suppose, station. You write yourself. Station. Okay. So, here you give the logic. Here, 2, 3, plus 2, plus 2, plus 2. Plus 2. Here, you see, sabka. Then, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4. Like this logic. Then, you see, plus 2, minus 2. Plus 2, minus 2. Plus 2, minus 2. Don't worry, here are 3 letters. Here are 6 letters. You make your own formula and stick to your own time. Ghar barke, you can practice yourself, seeing the watch, how speedily you can solve it. Only you have to remember this one only. So that is the letter series easy. So easily you can practice this, the last of the words with the different clue, plus 2, plus 2, plus 2, plus 2, minus 2, plus 2, minus 2, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4. So like this, easy, it is easy for the students, you can practice it. Here also what I am telling you, number series I have already finished, so it will be confusion also. Suppose sometimes you get the number series also. B, G, E, dekho. B, 5, G, dekho. B to D, plus 2, B to 5, plus 2, B and G, plus 2, you get the clue, plus 2, plus 2, plus 2. Then automatically you can complete it, series, no problem, any series you can complete, for it is already given, that is number and letter combined, easily you can solve this one, then, so number and letter, so you can get up to 4 digits also, suppose you can get up to B, C, D, F, you will get it, B, C, D, E, plus 3. Did you can remember it? C, D, F, plus 3. D, E, F, G, plus 3. F, G, H, I, plus 3. Plus, that's right. Two is plus 2, 3. You see, always mark it. In the first round, you get the easy logic. Easy group. But second round, it will be different. Completely. Then, coding decoding the, you will get the sufficient logical question on this letter series. Coding decoding, when I teach coding decoding, letter to numbers, coding decoding, it will be more logical. So, letter series, it is very easy and you will practice this numbers and maximum numbers you practice it. It is no limit. With the maximum numbers you will practice it. A, B, C, suppose there is 1 is plus 1, plus 2, plus 3. A2 plus 1 B, B, C, B, C, D, E, F, plus only. So without numbering, if you can remember it, it will be speedy. Suppose plus 3, C, plus 3, D, E, F. Immediately you can remember it. If you go for the numbers, it will be slow. But if difference is more, suppose plus 5, plus 7, plus 9, you must follow this A to Z numbering. But for this, it is not difficult. You can memorize, you can call up to 5 letters, no problem. And when you go for the reverse direction, negative, then you will go through the negative, either ascending order or descending order. Right? So that's the letter series. Then I will get that letter series also, you can get small letters. Small letters B, F, F, small letters, no problem, plus 2, plus 2, plus 3, small letters. Here, one other pattern, that the time is short. I will cover up maximum process. Other pattern I am giving you just to see. That is continuous pattern series also. Continuous pattern series. 2-3 questions is coming on this time. Pattern series. Suppose you see. Simple I am telling you. Simple you see. Like this small letter. Options will be there. Options A, B, C. Options of A, B, C. B, C, A. C, C, B. C, B, A. Like this. B, B, C. Like this options you will get it. But here what will happen? You must understand the logical sequence. If you get the sequence order, easily you can solve. Suppose you see, sequence you see, what sequence is possible? Dekho. It is continuous, no gap, but sequence is there within this. You have to practice and recall yourself. Dekho. A, B, C, A, B, C, A, B, C. What is the sequence here? A, B, C, A, B, C. Dekho. Sequence are here. So, like this, what will happen? Again, one more question I am giving you. Just you try to find out the clue. Thoda sa difficult, but if you get the clue, easily you can solve it. Dekho. What possible cases you see? For the sequence, B dash A, again B dash A, B, C, A. Here, while making the question, go fundamentally, go to the root of one question. Because first time, when I was teaching in the NTSC, only 1-2 questions, 90 questions I have discussed, not only the correct answer, wrong answer, why it is wrong, 19 to 3, 270 questions discussed. So it is not required to practice 1,000, 10,000 questions. Understand only one question, you can get the proof. Just to see. B dash A, there you are. Either again B, usko gap kar diya, dekho, B, dekho, dekho, B, C, A, B, C, A, B, C, A, dekho, answer is C, C, A. So what is the series here? B, C, A, B, C, A, B, C, A. These things you have to find it out. And always keep it in mind. What is the technique here? That's why while I am teaching, I am not going for the answer. Even I will sit for the exam, I cannot pass also. But clue, teacher slowly experience, he knows the clue, logic, how to follow the technique. Just to see. When it is question is made, suppose simply you see A, B, C, A, B, C. You make the question, then you can answer quickly. Question from fundamental one question, 10 questions are made. If you know the technique of questions, fundamentals, answer is very easy. Suppose see ABC, ABC. What will happen? Always you will see A, either a gap ho gaya, a group ka. Either A is given, but here A is gap. Understand things seriously. Then A, B, A ho gaya, B ho gaya, either A is given, A is gap. Either C is given, either C is gap. Not one letter will not be gap. Blank, you just study the question. In this chapter, you just go through your guide papers and the guide books. You study the question. Sequence will be like this. A, B, here. Either A, either C. So gap is there. In sequence, the different letters will be gap. So what will be the answer? B, A, C. Very easy. Like this, different clue, just like formulas, 2n plus 1, n square plus 1, n square, n square. Here you also clue. Suppose you see, one clue I am giving you. B, A, B dash A, A, B, 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 A, ए डस ए। देखो क्या व्हाट इज पॉसिबल कैसे सूची लजी। देखो बी ए हियर ए इज टू सो हियर विल बी बी आल्सो टू जस्ट अंडरस्टैंडिंग वन क्वेश्चन डोंट वरी वेरी गो वेरी स्लोली अंडरस्टैंडिंग शुड बी क्लियर देन विल गो द स्पीड ऑलवेज आई एडवाइस द स्टूडेंट्स इफ यू वांट टू द स्पीडी मैथ बट अंडरस्टैंडिंग विल बी वेरी वेरी स्लो देन स्पीड मैथ विल बी स्पीड बट इफ यू स्पीडली डूइंग द मैथ यू कैन नॉट सॉल्व द क्वेश्चन स्पीडली अंडरस्टैंडिंग टीचिंग शुड बी वेरी स्लो क्लियरिंग द फेनोमेना देन मैथ विल बी स्पीड इफ यू स्पीडली अंडरस्टैंडिंग पंडित सोच कर यू कैन नॉट सॉल्व इट क्विकली यू ट्राई योर सेल्फ सपोज यू सी बी ए हियर बी ए बी इधर बी गैप है देखो बी ए हियर टू ए हियर शुड बी टू बी आंसर द क्वेश्चन वेरी सिंपल लेटर्स बट डिफिकल्ट पॉइंट सो हियर बी अगेन यू सी हियर थ्री बी सो इट मस्ट बी थ्री ए सो आंसर विल ए सो ए बी दिस गैप वाज देयर यस सर दिस गैप वाज देयर दिस गैप दिस गैप दिस गैप बी ए बी ए ऑप्शंस out of the options you can find it out but you should know the sequence what is the sequence b a b b a a sequence you must try b b b a a a a b b b a a you see if further will go further mean that b b b a a a a you see so you have to study this like this you should make number of questions then only you can attempt the answer number of questions suppose So now B C A, yeah B C A, C A B, A B C. वो क्या हुआ? साइकिल का रन दे दिया. देखो, अगर B से स्टार्ट किया, B C A, then C A B, then क्या आएगा? A B C, then क्या आएगा? B C A. Continuous process. तो what will happen? Here one is gap C. इधर सी दे दिया ए दे दिया इधर बी को गैप कर दिया देन ए बी सी को गैप कर दिया यू सी सो व्हाटएवर इज लॉन्ग प्रोसेस इज देयर द प्रोसेस इज लाइक दिस यू स्टडी ईच एंड एवरी लाइन व्हाट इज द अरेंजमेंट सी सीक्वेंशियली हाउ इट इज अरेंज देन यू कैन गेट द प्रूफ यू गेट टू थ्री क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम दिस नथिंग मोर यस ओके थैंक्स यू ऑल सो आई होप It will be clear to you. Then after completion of series, I told you, I will explain the higher logic, difficult questions towards the approach of exam. Next class, I will see you. Next class, this number series. This is completion of series. Then I order now. Then I analogy. Right? So sequentially, I am trying to finish. You just follow all the channels and practice with your. Getting different questions from the guide. Okay, thank you all. See you in the next class.